the is definitely one of those days. I know it's not going to be all drowsy and bluesy and stuff like that. It's sexy and soulful. It's just, I'm just amazed with things from drinks that I haven't worn for a super while, or that I haven't worn for a super long. But I'm going to play this because it's sexy and it's rainy and it's should just try to be a little more loving and considerate of each other. Luther had a birthday the other day, and the world is doing some interesting things, and I didn't acknowledge him nor friends on my social media at all. And normally, I don't celebrate birthdays because it's not really my thing to do, especially
Thank you. certainly seen a receptiveness in the building, and as far as I can see from his well-paid reaction and the interaction that we've had on the listener, he as well. So, see, girl, so we can have this conversation. As you know, we had a little bit of a conversation last week about the Hebrews, girl. We need to pop this little Hebrew rules and regs on all that's because she had a business. If she has not popped up, I mean, I think it's wrong. Evil girl, evil into it. I'm going to need you to add another O to the end. That's evils. And you know, when you hashtag, you need to put no hyphens and stuff up in that girl because it won't show. So when you start evil, you have to add three O's. Get a hashtag in front. So what happened? I've been probably overindulging because I most certainly am concerned about the well-being of I can't say everybody on Facebook. Jesus, that's the one for which the Lord is going to get me. They might be getting me now, I don't know. Anyway. To do 2 hour sets, 24 hours a day, then that would be dope. That's the goal. We test drove it yesterday, and we had 3 out of 4 DJs that actually showed up to play during their time, which I'm blessed and honored for. So we can keep that moving. But, so I've been online because I took the time. Did you see I took the time? That's what happens when you're back when you just got the web shit going on. So, I've been online, asking people how they're doing, spending a lot of time in the comment section, and all those wonderful things. Well, for several reasons. Number one, because I am concerned. And number two, because your posts become more visible when you spend that kind of time in the comment section. So, we checked it out. The other day, I'm going to give you these stories today. It's some talking about this. You know, I've got to live it down in a real way. Anyway, so yes, I pops up and I'm like, you know, talking and asking people how their families are, and, you know, praying for folks and stuff, you know, the good work. And somebody popped up and was like, you know what it was? I put a post up and I said, if you could ask for one non-essential thing, one person pops up and they say, penis, girl. It was hilarious. And then this other person, there's a bunch of people pop up and they say things. This other person was like, I would like to hug my crush. And so I was like, that's so dope. And then someone hit me and I was like, wait a minute. I was like, do we know who this crush is? And they were like, yes. And I was like, ow. We do. And they were like, and they have a crush on me too. And I was like, what? So I'm looking around. acting a little strange. My OPS is not helping him out. So, I do not know if I will be doing any live streaming from that realm that I have not discovered, because I have been manning my desk and organizing these DJs. If I'm, you know, maybe I'm going to do it in a restream, I don't know. But my bottom girl has been acting a little strange since I moved to the city of Atlanta, and she also endured recently a few high impact drops. I'm just going to say it to you like that. So, having said that, I'm not certain if we're going to be going to the good Facebook, even though every time I go to the good Facebook, I'm most certainly blessed with someone in my Cash App. So, I'm kind of needing to make that happen. But we're just going to keep this party moving. And Ellen and Dorothy Parker, we talked about the woos today. Because that's my follow-up from last week. If you don't have an able, I think I mentioned it to my Jedi Peter. If you have an able, who could be somebody that is not in your city or state, I prefer that. Because if you got an able in your city or something, they might not be electronic. They might be able to roll up on you, and maybe you don't really want them rolling up on you. So they have an internet. City, especially during this period, they can't roll up on you. People, no rolling up. Somebody take notes, because I didn't write it down. I did write some people, preliminaries. And when I got my roll over to the desk and get it, we're going to keep it moving. So I'm thinking, evil, I'm thinking, it's a sexy, rainy day, and you know, you can take your imagination, and you most certainly can have your. drum program was out of the chain, and I never played it into the tune because I always tend to blend it out. And I appreciated hearing the end in reference to Luther tone creeping. You missed it. And the arrangement for the live version was incredible. Having said that, if I don't blend today, it is because we are going to appreciate these tones in their state. Those of you tuning in with me. Of course, I could have created a slot for myself on the lineup for Paolo Dan's music, and I could have streamed this session through the Twitch page and all of that good stuff, and I pondered about it. And yes, I most certainly need to pour my personality into that space. Probably, if you don't have, if you haven't liked the Twitch page for Paolo Dan, in addition to that, the DJ's page there, because we are definitely a part in many aspects. And you should, because we have DJs lining up to DJ every day this week and hopefully ongoing. You should do that. And I agree. We're not going to talk about it. And I'm probably going to go live on the Parler Dan page, hopefully if my OBS, which is acting weird, decides not to act weird this afternoon. I may go live during the session. I cannot promise you that because I don't know what I'm going to have to do with in terms of managing whomever decides to play. I'll say this. I don't really care who's listening because this is my project and I'm consented to do it. Sometimes, everybody doesn't understand professionalism. Let me say this, because I can't, because it's my session. I'm paying for it, helping me pay for it. I appreciate you doing that. But I would say this, it's being a professional means, and I started myself a little after 10, it's 10:52. Being a professional means I'm asking a bunch of questions before my set. I'm not just going to do this series electronically. So, some of these people don't realize that me organizing them to play on the Parler Dan page is a test. Right? So if I can't get you to show up for your Parler Dan set electronically, then the likelihood of you being able to be on time for sound checks in the venue and having spec'd out your computer and all that stuff may not be likely. Which says, you probably won't make the lineup if you're in the city of Atlanta and you live here and you're looking for DJ opportunities. You may not make the physical space lineup because you can't get it together on this big internet. I showed up this morning. I tried to do my sound checks last night for my show today. And technically, it's not as sound as I would like it to be, but you can hear my voice. We are rolling through this. I made salmon, some croquettes last night. A girl wanted to eat them, but she didn't because she showed up for them. But I consider to be a good job. Why did I have to say that? Because I can, and it's my business. That's how I feel about it. So, and I'm thinking about it right now because it's almost 12 o'clock, and a DJ should be texting or communicating with me and getting themselves set up. Or in advance, and this DJ is in the city of Atlanta. He should be text messaging me, getting his little stuff set up so that he can DJ. He has not done that yet. And here we are. So I'm just checking a Thank you. creates a situation where can people be fucking out? All this jokes up in this world today. It's a bunch of jokes. That's not my problem. So let me tell you something about management. I guess now it is official. I have deemed the management act. You know, I've spent almost 6 months of managing to be a rock steady Jesus, managing to keep my cool. Anyway, what I need you to know is that I'm a professional, and I pride myself on that. Anyone who uses me as a DJ or any of the other things I'm capable of doing must understand that, this is an interesting period, but as a DJ and an independent contractor and a hairstylist and a social media manager and all these wonderfully interesting caps that I'm currently wearing, to just maintain, I try to show up on time. And as a DJ and a DJ manager in this capacity, you need to communicate because, of course, I can play for you. But if you do not do that, then you're going to lose valuable opportunities. I don't have the tolerance. Jesus, so I'm just going to. You got too many games. need to have an opportunity inside of a nice, almost full bottle of this great African wine that I got from Alfonso Cross. I'm sipping tonight. I swear I'm sipping tonight. We don't play these lovely jazzy soulful tunes, and I'm not playing this morning because I'm going to hear raving and raving and giving you the good business. But then this girl, the mom, lady, gets a drop, she's going to take us away. Jesus. Someone that might be appropriate for the moment, scandals around the other one, and it's Christian because what it says is, you know, I got the depth of it, I can talk. If doing a repetition, I do the same thing over and over in order to master my craft, mastering your craft. When I master my craft, then I'm doing it. Anybody confused with this very minute? I love you today. But the big joy of repetition. Spirit. Pirates, all we have to say is it is what kind of genius. Listen to the lyrics in this particular tune. When you listen to the level of storytelling, I can only pray that my drummer in front of me gets to be as dope as he is. I can only pray that my lyric writing is to be as profound detailed. So, if you don't understand, and you personally, I've had tons of conversations with people who are, we're talking about Stevie, we're talking about all these other phones and stuff, and we're going to have music chats that go along with DJs playing these tunes so you understand why they're loving them, and that is most certainly what happens occasionally. You know, I'm saying the intricacy that goes into his